we've designed our data acquisition and control hardware to be software flexible. That means you can use a variety of different computer languages and programs with the UEI I/O boards. One particularly popular choice among engineers is National Instruments LabVIEW. Let me show you how easy it is to use. The UEI 1553 I/O board has two complete 1553 systems. Each channel is a complete system and can be a bus controller, any or all RTSAs, a bus monitor, a combination of bus controller and bus monitor, or a combination of RTSAs and a bus monitor. This is the front panel. And we can take a look at the block diagram now. And we notice that there are UEI VIs ready to go, including one that allows you to select from any of the three major 1553 components. Here is a list of the wide variety of VIs and utility VIs that you have access to. For example, we support a major minor frame scheduler that allows you to send many different types of commands at varying frequencies. So let's exercise a complete 1553 system. I will set the RTSA, word count, and hit send. Now let's take a look at the bus monitor data. It's just that simple. Not only do we support 1553, but UEI data acquisition equipment can interface to a wide variety of inputs and sensors, as well as other avionic and messaging protocols. We supply a library of samples for all these inputs and outputs, so you can create a standard acquisition application. The architecture of our data acquisition system makes it incredibly easy to obtain data from multiple inputs at the same time. And our extensive collection of pre-built examples and VIs really make it easy to get up and running quickly. So give us a call to discuss your particular application requirements. You can also learn more about UEI at www.ueidaq.com.